more. So I'll be kind of in front of me as I do this. Okay, and also the premiere of Big Cam. Big Cam. Sorry. We're gonna have to do it like this because I don't have. I only have one camera. Let's bring up just the white screen. Probably a bit better, you can see now. Yeah, it just came in. Get it bright up with a little white screen. Yeah, I'll upload this to YouTube after it's been checked out. First off, I have to tell you, the Blizzard Gear store is garbage. I hate them. Well, I don't hate them. It's just... So I ordered it the day they said, hey, you can order them, right? Okay, so I ordered it the day physical collector's edition orders are available. I just punched it in, blah, 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 blah. Hit accept, looked at the thing, realized that the autofill had my wrong apartment number. So I immediately contacted help customer service, right? Got through to a person, and he's like, nope, we can't change it. Can't change your shipping address, but I'll leave a note so that when it gets shipped out with UPS or FedEx or whatever, they'll send it to your proper apartment number. And don't worry, it'll be fine. When you get the email that says your item has shipped, it'll have the proper apartment number on it. And if not, at that point you can just call FedEx or UPS or whatever. Sure, it's going to the right part. I was like, okay, fine. That's what it takes. Sure. Fast forward to today. Okay, rewind a bit. On the 17th of October, I got an email saying, hey, we're updating you. Pre-orders will begin to ship early November. This is their email. It says, you will receive an email notifying you once your order has shipped. So I'm like, good. Once I get that, I can make sure it's going the right place. Simple. Now we fast forward to today. Knock on my door. The apartment manager. He's like, hey, are you expecting a package? And I see him holding it. Yes. So I look at the cardboard box and I go, oh, I know what that is. He's like, is this your last name? Yeah. And I'm like, did that box say my name, but apartment, you know, 201? He's like, yeah. Okay, I know what it is. It's for me. Yeah. I'll show you a receipt. He's like, no, that's fine. Someone had gotten it and then just put it up on top of our mailbox, which is inside. So I was like, okay, well, they have it. Go onto their website, onto the Blizzard Gear store. Check out my order. It's still listed as unfulfilled. Understand how they can function. Like, it still says order, whatever, paid, status, unfulfilled. Fulfillment status, unfulfilled. It still says that right now, but I'm literally holding it. and all their emails come through as garbage looking, like everything's broken. It's just Blizzard isn't doing their store. It's by a different company that's managing their store, and their different company's garbage. Anyone who watches this video or whatever, just know. Into it. Slip on the back saying, hey, this is all the free shit. $70 plus fucking, I don't know how much shipping. Once again, really nice. Slide out. It's a top with a case cover. One of these. This is super interesting. Okay, cool. First and foremost, the art book. Again, they did a really good job on the texture. So I don't know if you can see it, but even the gray, my camera. Like, even this, you can kind of see it has a little bit of texture, even though it's flat. This is all embossed in. All their art books are just beautiful. Aspects, all the zones, Dragonkin, and then credits. There's that giant picture that I have as one of my desktop pictures. Really good. That's kind of cool. That's like his updated kind of appearance. The only really bit we saw of him looked something similar to this, and it was on the front of Dawn of the Aztecs, the book. We never really saw his whole body, just a couple splashes. Pieces in the past. Those all the aspects when they were just proto drakes. Okay, so now it's showing concepts of all the new pieces. The new art model. What? This dude. Calc old now? Did we get old Calc? Calc rapidly aged when him and Dana broke up? Is that what we're doing? Ormu. I mean, we've seen Nosedormu's new model in the prequel videos. Ysera. Okay, so now it's talking about her daughter, Erythra. Let's see if the leaks are to be believed. Ysera will be back in some. Baratheon's more adult now? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, they have the Netherian model. It's art here. That's cool. Waking Shores. I'm not going to actually go much further than this. Because as cool as this would be. This mouse pad is huge, comparatively. Like, for size comparisons, I'm still using the one from Mists of Pandaria Collectors. Got a little bit of size on it. I just use the Collector's Edition mouse pads, and when one runs out, I use the next one. As you can see, I'm on Mists of Pandaria. They're all still in their box. On my shelf. The pins. That's kind of cool. So it's a pin for each aspect. Oh, that's really interesting. So it's like a metal pin, and then the inside, where you see color, it's actually recessed with this bronze, brass, whatever metal inside of it. And then there's the color, is like a clear, it looks like a clear resin. It's been poured over top and leveled, and then that's how you're getting that depth, because the bottom is raised. That's really interesting. And so this is interesting too. I wonder, it's like some cardboard and then some foam on the back. But I wonder if you could, like, I mean, I'm gonna leave them on this. It's a cool way to show it off. This is the olden redeem a code. Man, this is hard. I gotta reach all the way over to type stuff. Heal caps locks on. I'm gonna move to this screen. Maybe I need to put the dashes in? Okay. Edition. Give us a moment. Okay, big moment. Oh, we start to reassemble. Dragonflight and the upgrade. He is going to cut out for a second here. And I'm going to restart the game. Look at everything again. It's a dope mouse pad. It really is. Let's kind of move some stuff around here a bit. Caps locks can be turned off. Sounds back. Okay. already, game? Perfect. We're gonna hop on my main, make sure we get everything from the digital whatever edition. I always like to unlock that and lock it first on my main character. We're gonna do that. If it changes ever, I'm gonna turn the sound down a bit. Perfect. Now the 60 boost is there, okay. I want to change realm. Available. Excuse me? Oh. No, I should be able to lock in. Yeah, if no servers were available, it wouldn't let me log in at all. Is currently available. What? Okay, we're just gonna quit. And we're gonna start it again. We're gonna quit Blizzard. We're gonna shut Blizzard down, the Battle.net. Exit. Okay. Now we're going to try that again. Okay. Okay, well at least the news came through and now it says Dragonflight and it doesn't have the upgrade. So maybe I did just have to nuke. This was not people. Oh, I'm gonna be stuck. Brains people, can you please help me? Oh, realms. What is going on? Is it this regional infrastructure maintenance? Is like that what literally is going on right now? That's messing everything up. Servers are up. Just gonna sit here forever. Bum, 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 bum. How would I reconnect? Commands. Ah, here we are. Yes, I have found it. Add command. Command. Dragonflight. Seconds. What is like 10 minutes? What is what, like 200 seconds? That's like 3 or 4 minutes, right? 6 times, let's put 300 seconds. I don't know. Reconnect. the music died down. Is this how far it's gotten every other time? I wasn't paying attention to me. I can see my head. Oh, I'm gonna shrink down my chair. Oh. That's why the camera was pointed slightly down. So you don't see the top of my shelf. This is so awesome. It's so fun. I mean, we'll give it a few more minutes, and if not, I'll just call it here. I'll just call it, and then we'll see when I see you, right? Before I go, I'll say my announcement. I think it got farther. Maybe it didn't. Is that farther on the loading screen than it was before? I just like on crack every time I see this. Okay, it's in line with his nose. If you go straight down. Boop, 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 boop. Yep. We'll give it like 2 or 3 more attempts. I just noticed that all the aspects are on the box. So it's Alex Draza. And then this one's obviously green Dragonflight or UC or whatever because it's got a little moon crescent. And then, like, one of them's obviously Nosdormu. I think it's probably this one. And then Calc and Finley. Alright, 1 of 3. You know, let's just check. I'm just gonna say. You check. Yeah. I'm gonna move you over to the main screen just so I can see if it says anything. I'm just gonna say. How can't log in? Search. Latest. Minutes ago, we are currently investigating an issue affecting our authentication servers, which may result in failed or slow login attempts. But that doesn't. But authentication servers wouldn't be me, it would be this stage. Right? It would be that. This is the authentication server. It's logging in. It gets to here. That's not authentication, right? Right? If it gives me that error again, I'm gonna search the error. We're gonna see. Just my hair, I got a little over here. Okay. Trying to log in. When rounds, this variable will usually occur right after the weekly maintenance complete. Exit both the game and the Blizzard app and relaunch. Okay, chat, that's what we're gonna do. Again. Exit. Let's pop up ye olden task manager. Escapey, that's not working. Task manager is not working. Okay. Good. It is dead. Let's boot it back up again. That. Logging in. Everything looks fine. Let's scan and repair. How about that? Where we'll even chat. We even put the big cam back on. Big cam. This is question cam. Ask me questions. I have to put this above it. Ooh. Ooh. While we're doing this, let's see if this command that I just made works. No. It didn't work. Cool. Anyone let me know if that comes through ever. We're at 26%.
Okay, so why doesn't this work? Like, Streamlabs is modded, yeah? Yes, already a moderator. Dope. What is this? What the fuck? Gotta have this camera higher so you don't see my bald coming in. Okay, so that command didn't work. I don't know why. What if I do? Nothing. What if I do enable? We're at 61%. I don't know why my commands aren't working. Is there a way to do that from inside Twitch? Like if I go dashboard. We're at 80% chat. If anyone knows why my command isn't working, please let me know. Although I doubt anyone is even here. So I made it on Streamlabs. It's a command.
edit it again. Let's just. Yeah, Blizzard Updater. Whoops, looks like something broke. Are you shitting me? Oh, now the game's old. World of Warcraft started an update. Sorry, you just get to see my big ugly face. Okay, so now I made a follow age command. Everyone. Let's turn this reply in chat. Everyone advanced. Global cooldown. Let's just change that to it's seconds, right? So 120, 2 minutes. Confirm. Command updated. Adcom, remove com, enable or disable, okay, sure, I've disabled a bunch of these, let's disable a lot more. Let that stay that way. Okay. Save. That work for anything? Wait, can I not use them because I'm the broadcaster? Ah, okay, so it is not working. Thank you. Thank you for trying that for me. I don't know. I've never tried to make commands before, so maybe there is something wrong. Huh, cool. But thank you. Thanks for helping. Thanks for chatting. I don't know. I will have to ask somebody. Huh. Because I should have 3. Cool. Well, that sucks. Don't know why. Where are we at? 54%. Like to have tech support on stream. I'd rather just have it done, but see what happens. 58. I'm low with the mic. Okay. Let me. What if I doop and boop that from minus 15 to minus 8? How about now? Is now better? Too high? Okay, cool. I mean, right now I have my mic at minus 7 decibels, so I could turn that off, but I don't know if it'd be too high or too low. On the meters, it's peaking into yellow and a little bit red, so I'm... Yeah, okay, leave it where it is. Cool. Yeah. Good, good, good. I wonder if... I wonder if something's... Oh, I don't see Streamlabs in my users list. Is that why? Because usually they're in there as a mod to reply. That's really odd. I don't know what caused that or how to fix it. Well then, what are we at? 85%. Okay. I wonder if Streamlabs is just down. I doubt it though. I mean, you think if it was down, people would be like, you know, up in arms. If I go to a friend's chat that I'm a mod in and see Stream Elements is in theirs. Oh, but maybe it's because Stream Elements and not Stream Labs. Maybe I should just stop using Stream Labs. First time I've seen Streamlabs go out. Okay. We may have to... I don't know if I'm going to be able to play. It got to 90% and then it errored out saying there's an issue and it has to restart. So now WoW is scanning all over again. Do I have just a desktop capture? No, I don't. Oh. Well,
We'll give it another little bit. If it airs out again, I'm not going to leave my stream up and just sit here watching it air and air and air again. I guess I'll just... What the command was supposed to do, the Dragonflight command was supposed to do, is I have that launch week booked off for vacation. So what that means is I will be playing a lot of Dragonflight. You know, WoW's probably my top favorite game. So I'll be on extended hours, not just like 6 to 9, which is what I normally do back when I was streaming 3 times a week. So we'll see. I'll probably be streaming a lot. Just because I'm going to be playing the game anyways. I took that time off for a while. So I'm going to be playing the game anyways. Might as well throw this on. We're obviously going to be starting with Lycanus, the undead warrior. He's my main. And then we'll go from there. I usually like to play it slow. Make sure I see everything. If my brother wants to play with me, he raids. So he'll probably want to speed through, so I may jump over to a different character and alt to play with him a bit. But that'll be more fast-paced. He doesn't even like to read quests. He's just like, go, 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 max level, go, 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 go. So we'll see. But, yeah. I'll be playing it anyway, so I might as well play it on stream. I mean, if the game ever fixes. I would hate to have gotten this today, punched it all in, and then WoW will never load again. That would be a thing. Yeah, if it works. Oh, man. Yeah, if it doesn't, if it errors out again, I'll just keep letting it do this overnight, I guess. I don't know. I mean, I play Destiny in between, but there's literally nothing going on in Destiny right now, so. What's it like, another month before the season ends, and we don't even know what the next season is? I think it's the next season, and then... Is there one more season than Lightfall? Yes? Maybe? I don't know. No, it can't be. No, there has to be another season. Yeah. Destiny 2, season... Season 19. Is that where we are on right now? Oh, they have an ARG going on right now. Yay. Telesto Easter egg. Great. Yep. Please tell me the next season's not a Telesto season. That would be... I think season 19 is next, which means Destiny 2 season 18. Let's type it out. Season 19. That is the one. Yeah, it's the final season before Lightfall, which is a new expansion. It is on December 6th. So, like a month. 19 will end on February. Wait, so season 19 is only going to be... Oh, it is 3 months. December, January, February 28th. So it ends the end of February. Okay, so it's the normal size. I thought Lightfall was beginning of February, so that's why my brain didn't like that. So all we know
dungeon. We don't know the type yet. We don't know any of it. Cool. They're taking out all the seasonal or the planetary mats. Deepstone Crypt gets crafting. Cool. Yeah, we don't know. 86% on scanning. So it gets to the prompt where the BattleNet update agent, show more details, see program, blah, 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 blah. So it gets to the point where it wants to update, and then it says, whoops, looks like something broke. Well, that's about all I had to see. So, yeah. Sorry for the super short stream. We are going to play some WoW. Look at all the in-game digital goodies. Continue to play on the two characters I wanted to level up. Also, my alerts aren't working either. That's great. But thank you for the follow. I just saw that. That's awesome. Yes, thank you. It would be awesome if you came back whenever this gets working. I'd love to see you again. It looks like I've got, what, a couple weeks, 4 weeks to make sure this isn't broken hot garbage by then? Oh, man. Now, I bet my alert actually didn't work. If I make this bigger. Whoop. Oh, it did go up to 33. Hey. So the background's working for some of it. Okay, well, yeah, like I said, I'm probably just going to call it there. I mean, I'm not going to sit here and just let this keep breaking. So we'll throw up the offline screen and I'll end in a couple minutes. But yeah, thanks for dropping by. That was awesome of you. And yeah, I'll make sure this gets working. So, I'll pop this up on YouTube for other people who, may watch it just for the unboxing video and the Dragonflight launch week stuff. But other than that, have a good one. Thanks for dropping by.